I'm here with boxing star Ray Beltran. He sparred Manny Pacquiao for more years than anyone else on this planet. This might be Manny Pacquiao's last fight. What goes through your mind? He's fighting Tim Bradley for the third time.
You know what? I don't think it's going to be the last fight. You know, they talk about the last fight, but maybe do this fight and maybe a few more. But I don't think it's going to be the last one.
You spent so many rounds in the ring with him for years. I think 8 years, 9 years. What's it like to be in the ring with Manny Pacquiao day after day?
Man, like I said before, he's very... Manny just, he's one of the top guys, you know, on the boxing game. So their level, man, it's hard to explain, you know. You said the level is so
okay. Describe this to me. When Manny Pacquiao throws his left with all his might and he lands, what does it feel like to get hit by Manny Pacquiao?
Oh man, it's hard to describe it too, man. You got hit and you just, it's like a flash, you know, and then you like, then you feel your body numb, you know, and almost lose control of your body, you know what I mean?
Brandon Rios told me Manny Pacquiao is like an octopus, that he has 8 hands. How many hands does Manny Pacquiao have when you spar him?
He's right, you know, the thing is with Manny's like, it's not like the typical boxer. He uses angles very well. It's southpaw, you know, he got speed, you know, combinations all over. So he's everywhere, you know, and everywhere.
Okay, Ray, break down this fight. Pacquiao Bradley, dude, they already spent 24 rounds in the ring. They know each other.
Well, you know what? I think Manny had this fight, but the difference can be what strategy Bradley brings to the table this time with Terry Atlas. You know, I mean, that's the question.
What's next for you? Do you know yet?
Well, you know, I'm just waiting still on my next call. I'm ready right now, and I'm just training. You know, I'm in good shape, and I'm waiting for my next.
If Manny calls you to help him for this camp, are you there?
I will. I'm there, man.
Okay. Any tips for me if I ever spar Pacquiao? Any fighters watching that are about to spar Pacquiao?
Well, what I can say, just keep the distance. Don't try to put pressure, because then it becomes
painful.
Yeah, it's painful.
If you
yeah.
like pain, do it.
Yeah, right.
There you have it. Ray Beltran, FaceWithReport.com, and Mexico Pack reporting. Aren't you from Los Mochis?
I'm from Los Mochis, yeah.
That's what they call Chapo.
Yeah.
He was in your town.
They get him around the corner of my house.
Really?
Not really, oh, but yeah. Very close. Very, very close, yeah.
Were you surprised that he was there? Not really.
Well, you never know with those guys, you know what I mean? You never know, but...
He's a hero to many out there because he supports the community and stuff. To other people, he's not. But it's just funny because you're from a small town that you and Soto Carrasco...
Well, you know what? Let me tell you something. In Mexico, of all the bad guys, he's the good one.
I'm sorry, one more time?
In Mexico, of all the bad guys, he's the good one.
All right, there you have it. You heard Ray Beltran. FaceWithReport.com. Right, back reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.